That's what the people say. Bye, 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 Theresa. Bye, bye, Theresa. That's what the people say. Bye, 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 Theresa. Bye, bye, Theresa. That's what the people say. Bye, 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 Theresa. Bye, bye, Theresa. That's what the people say. Bye, 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 Theresa. Bye, bye, Theresa. That's what the people say. Bye, 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 Theresa. Bye, bye, Theresa. That's what the people say. Bye, bye, bye.
It is cost-cutting, it was a lack of care, it was contempt for the local community that led to the needless deaths of over hundreds of people at Grenfell. These were unnecessary. So we ask for everybody here today, all those people who live in fear of social cleansing, all those people who live in fear that their homes might well be subject to the same safety risks that they support our campaign to seek justice for Grenfell. We demand that those people, and we know who you are, who made the decisions to save paltry sums of money that those people are held to account and prosecuted. We demand an inquiry that is not a whitewash or a cover-up. We demand a robust and transparent inquiry. We demand an inquiry that takes account of the voices of our communities, voices of our community that has been ignored for decades. And we demand justice for every council tenant and every tenant across the country who's been subjected to carelessness and breaches of fire regulations. We say we come together and we seek justice so none of us fear burning in our beds ever again. Justice for Grenfell.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much.